What's up, guys? So today I'm going to, you know, answer some of your question real quick. Okay, mabilis lang to kasi nga we need to proceed to the next topic. So I will answer some of your question and your assignment, okay? So, okay. So, we do have checking assignment right around here. Majority of you guys find it very perfect, very very, you know, precise. And yung question ko lang is yung kay Sir Ruel Del Monte is kailangan ko makita yung zoom in version nito kasi hindi ko doon makikita to ng ganito. So makikita nyo, hindi ko to kaya ma-zoom. Okay, hindi siya na-zoom. So I'm having a hard time checking kung ano nangyayari dito sa position mo na to. Okay? So yeah, I need a, you know, at least a zoom in version of this one in a lower time frame analysis since ito ay nasa, I think nasa, yeah, 1 minute naman pala. Pero yun nga, kailangan ko na mas zoom in version nito. So, as you can see here, there you go. Equal low as taken, 9:33 PM, UTC negative 4. So, mas maganda yung ganito. May time pa check po. Coach, not sure pa rin po kung engineering of liquidity. Let's see. 9:33. So, gusto ko makita yung notes. On 9:33, something like that. Okay. Not sure pa rin po ako liquidity take. So kung sa mga ganito guys, ang inyong engineering of liquidity is yung mga ito, tama naman to, okay? Tama tong engineering of liquidity mo dito. This is correct. Correcto. And this is your engineering of liquidity. So you have to take note of these zones kasi nasa range yan eh. Okay? So tama to na meron ka engineering of liquidity somewhere around here. Sir Kim, can you say this one as a, you know, engineering of liquidity? Hindi po natin may consider to as a engineering of liquidity. Okay? Ito oo. Okay? Ano sabi ko sa inyo? Pagpasok ng alas 5 onwards, it will target the opposing what? Engineering of liquidity. Tingnan nyo. The moment na pumasok na yung 5 PM, magpe-prepare na yan para targeting tong engineering of liquidity na to. And even if you have remaining engineering liquidity on this side. Okay? So this is what you call engineering of liquidity. And guess what? Kung makikita mo lang na maigi yan, or in the first one, kayang-kaya mo i-trade yan papunta dito sa engineering of liquidity pagpasok na, bago pa mag-alas 8 or alas 7 pa lang, kaya mo na i-trade yan. Basta matapos mo lang alas 5. Okay? So again, this is a good one. Okay? Engineering of liquidity, correct? But still, you have an engineering of liquidity. So, mas mabuti ganito, ha? Ito tips ko sa inyo. Abangan nyo yung engineering of liquidity nasa around 3 to 4 p.m. onwards yon. Doon nangyayari yung silver bullet, so doon din yung engineering of liquidity. Okay? Around doon sa times na yon. Hanapin nyo yung engineering of liquidity, then definitely after ng 5 p.m., yung 7 to 8 p.m. bago mag 9:30 something like that, it will aim for that engineering of liquidity. So, you need to take note of that one. Okay, so next CB around 10:41 and 11:22, 3 minutes time frame by BC 12:48 and 104, 1 minute time frame. CB, correct. There you go, creating a break of structure, break of structure, break of structure, change of character. BC, correct. BC, correct. There you go, CB. Correct. Diba? Correct. Good. So that's a good taking note for CB and BC. So good, okay to. Correct. So now let's check an assignment. There you go, na-check ko na to, na-check ko na rin to, and then ito ay na-check ko na rin, pero you need to pass me some, you know, lower time frame na rin. Engineering of liquidity, volume imbalance on the London Session Network. GBP JPY, PH time, engineering of liquidity shows up around 8:20 AM. Change of character 3:07 PM. Volume imbalance shows up around 3:12 PM. Enter a trade around 3:22 PM and TP hit around 6. I don't know bakit gantong katagal to. I don't know bakit gantong katagal. So, yeah, this is a 1 minute time frame. Ah, okay. This is Forex. Okay, I see. So, engineering of liquidity. This is an engineering of liquidity on these highs right around here. Liquidity, engineering of liquidity, which is targeted that low. And, yeah. This is correct move. So, dito ka ba nag-position? Somewhere around dito. So, I cannot see kung saan ka nag-position dito. If you use pair valley gap or what, I don't know. So, maybe gumamit ka lang dito ng break of structure, change of character, and then basic pair valley gap or a trade driver. in order for this one to be long. So nakikita ko rin dito na naglagay ka rin ng engineering of liquidity above here, somewhere around dito may liquidity ka siguro dyan. So yeah, that's a perfect one, but again, yeah, good. Okay, so yeah, you need to take note kasi guys, kahit na magbigay kayo sa akin ng ganito, if hindi nyo naman alam kung paano nyo ipoposition to, so hindi nyo rin, may hirapan din kayo. So you need to know kung anong pinosition mo, anong ginamit mong position, kung fair value gap ba yan, di ba, change of character lang ba yan, price action ba ginamit mo, let me know. Okay, okay. Plotting BC and CB, also known as buy side and sell side inefficiency on a 4-hourly time frame, GBP, JPY. Okay, correct. BC, buy side, change of character, buy side, CB, correct. Ano to? BSLU or BC? Okay, BC. That's a BC. Fair value gap. Okay, correct. Okay, correct. So, engineering of liquidity, correct. This is engineering of liquidity. It's just anong time, anong oras kaya yan. Diba? Tingnan mo na lang kung anong oras to. So, again, hindi ko marirecommend sa inyo na magtingin kayo ng engineering of liquidity on a higher time frame kasi nga, possible, tawagin na lang natin siyang buy side liquidity. So, hindi mo siya matitake advantage sa higher time frame kasi nga it will take you some time. Katulad nito, April mo tinignan. Okay, sorry. So, let's say for example, April mo siya tinignan, then June ka pa possible matipi, di ba? Parang ganun, ang tagal. So, let's stick to a lower time frame analysis first. Okay? So, this is correct. There you go. Kay Dexter naman, engineering liquidity shows up around 9:35, June 6, liquidity taken, June 8. Check ko na lang po kung may mali, nalilito po ako. Okay. So, okay. So, yung isang candle wick, guys, hindi siya matatawag na engineering of liquidity. Okay, ulitin ko. Ang engineering of liquidity, 5 PM, tama? Nasaan yung 5 PM mo? Ito yung 5 PM mo kasi 4:55. So, let's say for example, bigyan na lang kita ng palugid na lagay pa natin ng 5 minutes para mag 5 o'clock. Ito yung mga engineering of liquidity. Oh. Yung may mga mahabang wicks na yan. Opposing candle. And guess what? Ano sabi ko sa inyo? This is a basic liquidity. Now, it will aim for that liquidity and aim for engineering of liquidity. Ano to? Engineering of liquidity? I don't know. Ang liit ng candle, so dapat makikita ko maraming hibla yan. Yung mararaming hibla na matataas na candle wicks, sinabi ko sa inyo, or gawin nyo ngayon, simula 3 to 4 p.m., hanapin nyo yon, yung candle wicks na yan, yung matataas na yan. Actually, 2 p.m. pa nga lang. 2 to 4 p.m., basta bigyan nyo yung timespan nyo ng 2 to 4 p.m., alas 5 wag, huwag kayo magtingin ng engineering of liquidity during 5 o'clock because that's a opening or pre-market session na yan. Nag-ongoing na yung preparation for New York session. So, tingnan nyo. Tatargetin nyo yan pagpasok ng, sabi ko sa inyo, alas 7 o alas 8. Okay? Or even alas 6. There you go. Okay? So, correct naman is just, you know, you need to, you know, mas i-identify pa na maigi. So, ulitin ko lang, ang engineering of liquidity, mas tignan nyo na lang. Okay, pagpukusan nyo, makita ang engineering of liquidity bago mag alas 5, which is around 2 PM to 4 PM. Okay, parang ganon. Okay, pero kung gusto nyo, 3 PM to 4 PM, okay lang. Okay, so that's my tip for you guys.